over Roanoke, but also a big moment for you, a member of the 1,000-point club, the fifth consecutive member of that club in this program. What's it like for you being a part of this in the past, watching others do it, and now you do it as well?
It's kind of surreal, you know. I was a 1,000-point scorer in high school, and coming into college, like, it wasn't really like a huge goal of mine. You know, I just wanted to play. If I got there, I got there. But like, it's definitely an honor to be part of this club.
And you got a great support group behind you as well. I want to talk a little bit about this game also. Roanoke came on strong there in the second half. What was the key for you guys to stay composed?
Like, you took the words right out of my mouth, composure. Like, we've been struggling with doing really well in the beginning and then sort of tapering off towards the end. And we really wanted to try and prove to ourselves that we could finish the game. We still got a little bit of work to do. Shout out to Roanoke for really sort of rattling us there at the end. But I think I'm glad we pulled this one out.
Fourth straight win for you guys. What's been working?
I definitely say our defense. It's improved tremendously from the start of the year to now. Also, we just feel more confident in our offenses. You know, we're running them. We're not taking the first shot that we get. And we're working down the shot clock. We're taking the shot that we want.
Well, it looked good today. Hopefully it looks good as the week progresses. Congratulations on the win. Congratulations on the milestone.
Thank you very much.
Good job, Molly. As always. Great job.